Due to my mother's age and condition, I have spent an awful lot more time in Canada and in Niagara Falls than I have in previous years, and this has given me the opportunity to view Canada's honeymoon capital of the world from two different points of view, and here they are here.